Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to do a run through of the student perspective of what the Respondus lockdown browser and lockdown monitor looks like. Again, this is kind of from the student experience so that the ESU students know what to expect when they are utilizing the Respondus lockdown browser and Respondus lockdown monitor. So I will click to enter the quiz. Since I have never utilized this before on this computer, I'll have to install the lockdown browser. So it's going to download the application, which takes a few minutes. And so I will pick this back up once it has downloaded. Okay, so I'll open this up. I'm going to allow it to make changes to my device. Click yes, select my language as English. And it's going to have a license agreement. Again, we'll accept that, and then it's going to install. Okay, and we'll click finish. Then we can switch back to our D2L window, and I do have a couple of other applications open. I've got a Microsoft Word and the system calculator. I did that so that to simulate what will happen when you launch the lockdown browser and to show it shutting down all of the other applications that are functional on the computer. So we will click open and open again. Again, we're going to click yes to allow it access. And this is where it's going to close down the other processes that are going on the computer. So we'll click yes. We'll click close process as many times as we need to. And eventually it will bring up the quiz. Again, it's going to track our time in and time out. So we'll click start again. Since this quiz does require the lockdown monitor, we're going to allow it. Again, we'll agree to that. It's going to check the webcam, but we're going to click yes. It's going to ask to record a 5-second test video, so we'll do that. Okay, so that worked. It's going to bring up any additional instructions, the guidelines and tips. It is going to ask to take a picture of you. Again, this is just for the faculty to review, so we will use that and continue. One setting is the utilization of a student ID, and so what it asks you to do is to hold up, I'm gonna try not to hide the screen. And take a picture. And again, we'll continue that. Environment check, this is one that asks you to kind of show your immediate environment. Obviously, since I'm recording this as a tutorial, my environment is not going to be kind of clean, but again, okay, and it's recording. It's going to tell me to stop recording. Again, usually during that, you'll move your webcam around and show your area. Okay, and it's recording. So then we'll click continue there. Again, it's going to do this last facial detection check so it knows that I'm here, and we will click begin exam. And so now my webcam is active and it's kind of recording what I'm doing. It's probably recording that I'm even talking right now. And it's, again, this is all algorithm based, so it's not a human being that's reviewing this. So that is important to keep in mind. Again, this is just a test exam that I have set up, so these answers are not meaningful at all. So those are my examples. Again, you'll go through the quiz as you normally would, and then click submit. Submit the quiz. It's gonna close down this the webcam recording, and then it's gonna ask you, again, this just kind of follow up question to make sure everything went okay. You click submit, and you can click done. And exit. So that again is the basic process for using the Respondus tools at ESU. Thanks for watching.